What's up, guys? My name is Liam Steven Project, and we are back playing Terraria on hardcore mode. We just got this new pickaxe, which we're going to be killing everything with today. Oops. Pretty sure this is lead or tungsten? Light lead. Lead. So our objective today is to run in this direction until we find something awesome. We want chests, we want an awesome dungeon. I don't know, we just need something cool. Also, I need to start placing acorns. Acorn? Acorn. It doesn't sound right. I think that's called acorn. We're going to place them back down on the ground. Because we're kind of killing the environment right now. We kind of do need some trees. Jeffrey. Oh, are these random names now? Because I swear the last one was called Aaron. Huh, that'd be cool. Random generated guide gnomes. And hopefully, while I am running this time, our NPCs will start showing up. If not, I think that I need to build an NPC base on the ground. Which I really don't want to do, but I guess I do need the NPCs. Alright, it's enough wood for now. Yes. Okay, what else did we get? Some arrows, rope, copper, loot all, take the chest. Thank you very much. Yay, more chests. What do we got? Umbrella, cool, 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 cool. Switch up for that. Grenade, some copper ore, more rope, more health potions, build a potion, increase placement speed and range for 15 minutes. That's cool, I've never seen that before. Is that an ore? Nope. Oh, another statue. Let's get some of this. Oh, it's quite a bit of ore here. We got lead. I mean, I am destroying all this so much faster now. Really glad that I upgraded my axe. It's gonna make it so much faster. Hopefully with all this copper I can actually build the rest of my armor. Also, hopefully this video will be uploaded today as well, which, heads up, it's the last day for this game to be on sale for 75% off. So if you don't have it and you want to play it, go grab it, because I mean, it's super cheap. There's a sword in there. So our objective is just to get every single ore we can, and try to find iron. At the same time. That's not asking for so much, is it? Maybe I'll try to go around all these. Oh, sweet, 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 sweet. We got another spot down here with a chest. Excellent. And maybe I'll head back up there to go grab that statue. Because I'm not entirely sure what you're using for. Just yet. Awesome, gold chest and no enemies. Perfect. Please don't fall down here, please don't fall down here. Okay, what I'm gonna do is chuck this there. Easy as that. Okay, what do we get? A hard band of regeneration equipped. Oh, sweet. Suspicious looking eyes. Summons the eye of Cthulhu. Healing potions. Cool. I'm pretty sure I remember doing that one, and all you had to do was like throw grenades at it, and it was super easy. Okay, let's go check out this mushroom biome. Pretty sure that's what it is, right? More copper above us, do we need it? Oh, that's what I don't want to hear. This thing scares the shit out of me. Where is it? Gotcha. It's only a little bit of copper, we don't need it. Oh yes, another heart. Awesome, 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 awesome. Man, that waterfall looks so cool. With like the glowing mushrooms and all. Oh, let me go back and quickly get the lampshade. I like it. Silver chandelier. Awesome. Lead. What's that there? Man, this music's kinda like a little bit creepy. Okay, do I have something I can just drop on them? Bombs. Grenades. Oh, they've actually all fallen down, sweet as. Cool. So now we're at 140 health. Hell yeah. Alright, let's head upwards first and we'll just check out across the tops. Ow. Oh! Wow! A boulder! Is that the thing that I just pointed out as well? Like, hey, what is that? Wow! It was a boulder that killed me. Ah, piss. Well, this brings an end to my stuff. The question on how, look, is that a boulder there? Is that what killed me? I'd say it is, right? Wow. And that there. So I had a boulder fall on me and hit by a dart. You know what? I was probably, because I was running in this direction, I would have hit the pressure plate for the boulder, run forward, the dart would have pushed me back into the where the boulder was falling. Alright guys, so that lasted 5 episodes, this was day 5. I am gutted about that. So we got 5 episodes of hardcore Terraria. I think I'm going to be playing my server with my mates a little bit more. I'll learn how to play the game again. Learn to watch out for some stuff. And then I'm going to be coming back and we are definitely doing this again. Wow. Alright guys, please, if you guys do have this game, record yourself playing hardcore mode, because this has been fun, and I'd actually like to watch some other people, see how far they can get, how many episodes in they can go. Oh man. I'm gutted. Oh well. Everybody have an awesome day, and I'll catch you in the next series that I'm doing. Yeah.